What is up, guys? Mac the Burst here, and today I have this Random Rare Collection Volume 9. So, here it is. I got them with the Gachapon eggs. And I'll be opening them for you guys. So, we'll start with the pink one. So yeah, Shelter Regulus. It comes with the sticker, baycode, and the instructions for the stickers. Next is this white one. I think this is Galaxy Zeus. So, Galaxy Zeus. Looks cool. It's color white. Next is this one. And I think this is Siege Excalibur. So it's a gold blue Siege Excalibur. It's really nice. So this Random Clear Volume 9 is really, really nice. I like the colorways of the Beyblades. This is Deep Chaos. Again, very nice color. And last but not least, Hazard Kirby's. So let's open this up and see what's the gimmick. So I've had these Beyblades since back then, so I won't be really opening them or showing it to you guys, because we've already seen that in the past. So here is Hazard Kirby's. It is a Chozetsu Beyblade, and it's really awesome. So I don't know what this layer do or what it does, so maybe we'll test it out soon. So here's the teeth. Teeth are okay, I think Orbit or Revolve will be good with this Beyblade, and a level chip. Not really sure. See that again. It's pretty round, and I hope it has a good stamina, just like Garden Kirby's. So yeah, I hope for the best for this layer, and I hope it has a place in the competitive scene, just like Garden Kirby's was when it was first released. And yeah, I hope to battle with this Beyblade soon. I think that's it, guys. Peace out. Bye bye.